Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I wanted to try out something new and different, something I haven't done for a very, very long time, not in at least 1,286 hours. I want to start a brand new Skyblock profile from scratch, completely from the beginning, with nothing to help me except for my brother, who will be in the cult with me, progressing alongside me. Now, I don't know how long this series will go on for, hopefully a while, hopefully I don't get bored early on, but today I have the first episode of the series all ready for you, and I spent probably about 6 or 7 hours recording this thing, a few more hours editing it. It took a while to make, and it turned out the first 2 or 3 hours of recording got corrupted. The files got corrupted. Issue is, I don't have any footage to go off of for the first few hours. So I've recreated what happened on my main profile with a voiceover. So hopefully this makes sense, and after that we'll get to the main part of the video. So I start off by breaking wheat, as you do, before selling it to the farm merchant to buy a rookie hoe. I then broke more wheat, and then crafted a golden shovel, enchanted it, and went and broke sand for mining levels. My goal was to get mining 12. Got 10 enchanted coal, 10 enchanted lapis, and 10 enchanted redstone, and then gave it to Reese, who obviously led me into the dwarven mines. I bought a new pickaxe, and did my first 2 mining commissions. I obviously mined a lot slower than in the video. It was around this time when I managed to get to about Skyblock level 5, and obviously that unlocks the garden. I broke some wheat for Sam, who got me to do all the usual things, which included clearing out a plot. And at this point, I had an idea in mind. I wanted to make a super farm of carrots. So I leveled up my other crop milestones to make sure I could level up my garden level, so crops could respawn quicker. And I prepared 3 plots in a row to clear out down to bedrock so I could make this mega farm. This would be the start of the entire mega farm with all the different crops. Now let's go to the video. Alright, we've got more compost here, which is nice. I need to empty out some of my inventory. And we also have some more organic matter. That's nice. Okay, that we've got 18. Okay, so we're just over a quarter of the way of getting all the plots we need. But now that we've got 18, we can purchase one of these. So let's go here. Boom. And now let's clear out this plot. These plots get so much more annoying to clear out the further you go in the garden. There we go, plot 6 is now clean. That took way too long to do. Now the question is, what crop do we plant there? We've done wheat, we've done carrot, we've done potato, so let's do pumpkin now. Just collect my minions real quick. Got quite a bit of redstone here. Can't level any of it up. Oh no, we can. We've got 51 here as well. Let's level one of these up here. And there's one over here. Oh, wait. They just see cobblestone from in for a sec. That's weird. There we go. Oh, and we can do super pears as well. Without getting killed by a zombie, preferably. Awesome. Enchanting level 18. Gotta buy some enchanted seeds, so you can fill up the compost more often. Honestly, what I'm gonna do, I think I'm just gonna buy 32 more compost, because this is taking too long. Let's just withdraw the money. And probably won't be happy about this, but it's fine. Oh, that's a lot of money. Okay. Oh wait, it's 24 now? Oh my god. Now it's 32. Then it's gonna be 64, isn't it? Yay. So fun. See, we're gonna need a lot of compost. Let's clean up this plot first though. And we'll buy one of these. So we can actually clear this out quicker. it's taking a very long time to do that. Oh, that's much faster. Oh gosh, that's so much nicer. Oh, really? Server restart? Ugh. And plot 8 is now clean as well. So, we have one row of three plots that are completely cleaned out now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go farm this pumpkin up so I can get some garden XP from it. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to completely clear out that plot over there probably. And paste out that clear plot into this one and into this one. So we have a whole big long trench with nothing in it. So all three of these plots will have nothing in them, just bedrock at the bottom. And then from there we can build our farms up from the ground up. There we go, pumpkin level 9. That'll be enough for now. We'll do some more later once we get a pumpkin farm. But I think what I'll do now is I'm going to clear out this plot with a builder's ruler and copy it in. Okay, I pasted in pretty much an empty plot. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to get rid of all the wood, put Plumber Joe's sponges, those plumber sponges things, on the water, and then start clearing out all the dirt down to bedrock. Okay, now let's get some sponge from Plumber Joe. And we just go along like this. Place it every now and then. And this should just get rid of all the water. Alright, and now we're going to use the builder's ruler and clear this all out. But it appears first we need to break all this with shovel, the top layer, because that can't be picked up with the builder's ruler. Great. Alright, so my potions ran out, so I'm just going to do it like this until there's a new splash. This is incredibly tedious because I keep misclicking it, and here we go, that's that whole underbit being completely dug out. We somehow gotta get rid of this stuff. Great.
Okay, hi.
Hello. I'm just sitting here waiting for a splash.
Wait, what? What will it be?
I'm sitting here
waiting. Is it full?
No, it hasn't started. There isn't a splash. I'm sitting in the garden waiting for a splash.
Oh, why are you sitting in the garden?
Because... What, where else would I go?
Oh, I've got 4 minutes.
Where else would I go?
Are you recording?
Yeah. I've just been... and unlocked another plot, or two more plots actually.
Have you like
cleared them out?
Have you cleared them?
Yep. So I've got four plots now, and I'm currently clearing one down to bedrock, but I need a god splash so I can clear out these last layers of dirt.
Okay.
I bought a builder's wand.
I'll have a look at the garden after this. I'm trying to get pigs to work, but I've only got like 3 minutes left in my thing.
Oh.
I should be able to get it though if I could do it all first try, which I doubt I'd be able to do though.
Currently farming level 21, about halfway to farming level 22. I'm almost at your farming level on your main profile, Finn.
Huh?
I'm almost at your farming level on your main profile already. Okay, you can finally finish clearing out this plot. And then I can paste it on the others.
I'm having a look at it. Farming funny. Just from I logged on and all like the crop milestones.
But yeah, I think we should have a farm done by today. Carrot farm done by today. And then I'm gonna focus on getting carrot hoe. How much are carrot hoes? 3.5.
There you go. 3.5 mil.
Okay. Finn, could you drop me a set of inner armor? Because I kind of like you to do it for me since I'm doing all this farming stuff for you. But just save me. Yeah, once you've done your commissions, could you drop me a set?
Well, I'm trying to get combat levels after this, so.
Oh, yeah, perfect. Yeah, because obviously it's co-op soul bound. Here we go. That is completely clear.
What happened?
It's all cleared out now. Alright, after about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours of building, and tedious doing everything and messing things up, and tediously doing everything and messing up the trapdoors and stuff, we finally managed to get this done. In fact, what I'll do before I start farming is I'm going to put a wall up here, just so we don't fall off the side, and we can destroy us when we make the next farm. This is just going to be temporary like that. And now what we can do is we can copy this, finally. Let's make a preset of this. Carrot farm. I just realized this bit's pasting over because I forgot to fill it up at the end. Right, let me do that. Alright, everything's full of carrots now. Now when this pastes across, should in theory be filled with carrots. There we go. That's all three plots filled in. What I do want to do is unlock this plot here, obviously. But for now, this is good. Well, I think that's going to do it for this first episode. If you did enjoy, consider dropping a like and subscribing. I'm here to force you, but it does help with the channel more than you'd expect. Thank you for watching. Like for our part two. This hopefully will be the beginning of a nice series we can work on. Yeah, I'll see you all soon in another video. Goodbye.